has just become the 36th wrestler in Nebraska high school wrestling history to become a four-time state champion.